Hello, my name is Ana María Vidal y Cardona. My degree in law was made in the University of Barcelona. I'm also PhD in law by the same University of Barcelona. My doctoral thesis was about family proceedings with Maghrebian citizens. I trained here and abroad about alternative dispute resolution methods, and now I'm certified mediator focused in international conflicts. I work also as a lawyer. I established my own law firm in 1993. My specialization area is international private law. So that means I work in international family law, divorce, child abductions, inheritance, when there are foreign citizens or Spanish citizens abroad. In that area, we have to decide first which court has jurisdiction, which law we have to apply, and also how we can recognize judicial resolution abroad or foreign judicial resolution in Spain. In the same area, in the international law, I work also in contract and trade affairs, and we also work deciding which law to apply and which clauses we have to sign or not in a contract. I also work in the area of hiring foreign workers and how to establish here a company or society coming from abroad. I worked as a legal advisor in the Mataró City Council in the department area of legal information for women. I'm also consultant and advisor in different associations and NGO. And I also participate in different media and I publish in different specialized reviews. I'm lecturer at the Escola Universitaria del Maresme since 1999. I have been teaching here different subjects like commercial law, labor law, touristic law, and also specialized courses about international private law. According to this specialization, I published different papers and communication resulting from my regular participation in national and international congresses. I'm also a professor in different conference courses and academic activities in different professional associations, like Barcelona Bar Association, or Girona Bar Association, or Consell Comarcal del Maresme. I'm also a professor in the Mataró School of Law, and according to different exchange programs in Tecnocampus, I have been guest lecturer in universities of Finland and Belgium.